Dito sa Pilipinas, nag-celebrate ng kanyang 29th birthday ang Korean lead actor ng upcoming series na My Korean Chagya na si Alexander Lee. Ang nag-host ng kanyang birthday bash, ang kanyang leading lady na si Heart Evangelista. Narito ang Starbite.
Mula 55, napili na ang 35 na nagagandahang kandidata ng Miss World Philippines 2017. Kabilang sa mga nasa shortlist, ang kapuso actress na si Win Marquez na minsan nang sumali sa binibining Pilipinas.
I wanna win. I think lahat ng girls din sumali, gustong manalo. And syempre that's my aim, is to win. Pero whatever God's plan is, I'll accept, but I'm here to win.
Kasali rin ang dating UAAP courtside reporter na si Laura Lehman.
That's what makes pageants so nice actually, because you're with girls who are from different backgrounds. So we have sports players, we have people na galing sa ibang bansa, galing sa ibang probinsya. And at the end of the day, whether you win or lose, you make friends. So it's always a good experience. You get to meet so many people.
Nakalusot din si Hazel Ann Reyes na sumusunod sa yapak ng ate niyang si Daisy Reyes na dating pambato ng Pilipinas sa Miss World.
She always encourages us and my little sister to pursue our dreams, not just with pageantry, but with everything we're good at.
Ipinatikim ng cast ng My Korean Chagya ang warm Filipino hospitality sa 29th birthday ng kanilang Korean lead actor na si Alexander Lee. Host ng celebration ang mismong lead actress na si Heart Evangelista. Present din sina Janice de Belen, Direk Mark Reyes at Ricky Davao. Looking very happy naman si Sander. Animoy work of art ang elegant European-inspired despedida de soltera ni Rochelle Pangilinan. Spanish flamenco ang tema ng bridal shower. Present sa celebration ng close friend ni Rochelle, gaya ni na Max Collins at Andrea Torres. This August na ang kasal ni Rochelle at ng fiancé na si Arthur Solinap. Nag-premiere na ang docu-film na In Our Hands. Tungkol ito sa Six Day War sa Israel na produced ng Christian Broadcasting Network o CBN. Present sa premiere ang Israeli Ambassador to the Philippines na si Effie Ben Matitiao, GMA First Vice President for Program Management Joey Abakan.
Alex, kamusta?